And welcome back to Overdose Vapes.
Yeah.
We're fucking doing it.
We're psyched, bro. We're
fucking doing it.
Get it.
We're here with some propaganda for you guys.
Propaganda illiquid.
Yep.
Yeah.
What's the name of it?
Widowmaker.
Widowmaker.
God damn. There's a black widow on the front of it.
It's a scary bottle.
It's a scary bottle. Why don't we show them?
Yeah, we'll dive up close. We'll let you motherfuckers see it. We'll go right in your face with the bottle.
Bottle service.
Don't be scared because those are spiders. If you have arachnophobia.
Peas only. That was dumb.
Oh my goodness.
I did like the YMCA thing.
You did.
Yeah, you play with the bull, you get the fucking horn, son. And we're up close with the spider. You're about to get the fucking... the bite? I don't know.
It's the Widowmaker, baby.
Yeah, we're here with propaganda. Widowmaker up close. We've got the nice and dark bottle. That's always good to protect your juice. Got lots of information here.
6 midges.
Yeah, got your big printed milligrammies. Got shit on the side. Looks like a website.
Yep.
Looking like a website.
PropagandaEliquid.com, man.
That's a pretty appealing bottle. It looks like, you know what it looks
like?
It's great. Looks like a fucking beer bottle.
Yeah.
Like a craft brew beer bottle.
Very cool.
And it's coming at you, son.
Watch out! Watch out! It's a fucking spider!
Crush it, son.
And we're back.
Here to blow some clouds for you, dudes.
That was like a little, like a craft brew bottle.
Very nice.
It's very classy.
Very classic.
What's the, what do we got on the BGPG?
It's a blueberry custard.
Okay, what's the BGPG?
Ah, you got me.
Okay, we don't know.
Nah.
It's a blueberry custard flavor, though. We know that. That's good.
Yeah.
That's
I'm thinking
good...
it's 70-30.
Josh is usually pretty good about guessing.
High VG. That's what it is. It's called that.
I got it in my fucking Dimitri mech box on the Mako. We're
dude,
rocking it.
That's classy, bro.
It's classy.
Sigelli 100, Lancia, see-through. I can see you.
I think the Sigelli actually came out as the as probably being the best nerd watt box mod.
Shit rips.
Yeah.
It rips, yo.
And you get the magnetic back, too, right?
Oh, yeah.
You gotta have magnetic back.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, on the inhale, I got a lot of blueberry. Wow.
Blueberry.
It's like a blueberry cobbler on the inhale. A little bit of throat hit. Kind of hit me in the chest a little bit.
Yes. Especially after that last one we got. Damn!
It's got a really sweet blueberry flavor on the inhale.
It's a good blueberry.
On the exhale, it's a little sour. You get a little bit of sourness when I'm sitting here. God, that's a... oh, that's like probably the closest to a real, like, a blueberry... cobbler kind of style.
Yeah.
Blueberry custard.
Blueberry.
Yeah, it's a,
it's a nice
sweet.
Sweet blueberry. Yeah, like a sugared blueberry. With that custard back, kind of rounds it. Just rounds it.
It rounds it perfectly. To me, the impression I'm getting, obviously, because I've said it before, is it's like a cobbler. It's like a blueberry.
Yeah, there
cobbler.
Is a savory note in there.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Along with the sweet blueberry, there's that savory. It might come from the custard.
It probably comes from the custard.
Yeah.
It's like a hurricane of fucking custardy
goodness.
Blueberry delightfulness.
It's very good.
It's actually, you know what? It's weird because the bottle gives me, does not give me the impression. Like, sometimes the bottle, like, sometimes the bottle to me, like, gives you the impression of what the juice is going to be like.
True.
And when I look at this, I did not expect it to be blueberry.
Blueberry,
yeah.
Fruitiness.
So,
I did a good job with it.
Yeah.
I'm not going to lie about it.
It's got a little bit of a throat hit, but at a six, that's I mean, it's not harsh. I mean,
it's about right for a six.
It's
might
right
be a little harder,
yeah.
But it's good.
It's really good. The flavor is pretty awesome.
It's like a sweet sugared blueberry with custard wrap around.
And it's got a good. It's got a good saturation. Like it definitely
flavor
coats your mouth.
Yeah.
The flavor saturation is really good, and I got a good saturation in my throat. I can
nostril
taste it.
Nostril shit's good.
Yeah, nostril
good.
Shit is really
nice
good.
Nice out of the nostrils, you know. Nostril shit, that's what we call it.
I'm getting like, you know, it's also really, it's the same on the inhale and exhale. I like that.
It's balanced on the...
It's like a really steady flavor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You want to rate it?
Yeah, let's rate it.
I will go an 8.3...
I'm going to say 8.5 because I think the blueberry is really
it's a
on
standout
point.
Blueberry.
Yeah, it's on point.
It is a great blueberry.
I don't know about custard. I don't know. I'm not getting a lot of custard.
Yeah.
It's definitely a savoriness, like a
cream.
Like a cream or something, maybe.
Yeah.
But not custard. There's no sourness to the custard. I'm not getting that.
Yeah.
So that could be me, but that's just my opinion.
Yeah, I get it. But it's good.
But the blueberries stand out.
Blueberry's standing out.
Yeah.
And you wouldn't want it covered up too much with a hard. Thick custard.
No,
you know what I mean?
That blueberry is what
shines. So, propagandaeliquids.com.
Yep. Yeah. I recommend it. I think it's pretty fucking slamming blueberry.
Yeah. Pretty good. Check out their website, propagandeliquid.com.
Yeah, Josh got this in one of his boxes.
One of my premium boxes.
They didn't send it to us or anything, so we don't know a lot about the company, but check out the website.
Yeah.
Find out a lot more about it.
Sure, they got other flavors. We're going to check it out, maybe send them a little, send them this video, see if they want to come back at us. We'll see.
We'll check it out. Maybe we'll check out some more flavors from them.
Check out Propaganda. I like the name. Very cool.
It is cool.
Very cool.
All right.
Thanks for stopping by our flavor hood.
That's it.
Yeah.
Until next time, keep your clothes tight, sir.
Keep your wicks wet.
Peace.
Yeah. Wetter than your green sweater.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, that's wet.
This man.